Hello ladies and gents, everything between without, and welcome back to more Tavern Brawls. In this way we have an interesting little brawl, where we get to pick three cards, and each third of the deck will be that one card. And we are going for a demon build. Plus soul fragments, because soul fragments can give us back some health. Let's hope for some good demons. Fortunately, I don't think I will win this. If I don't, then I may actually try to do something else. Okay, demonic studies is extremely good, because you get demons, and each cast, shit. Interesting. So what's the point here? Is he just milling himself? What's the idea behind this deck? Coin. And turn is over. Okay. What can I freaking play already? Is this like... Okay. Postponing the inevitable. I'm going for another Van Cleef, I think. Taunt, please. Well, I'm dead. But hey, how could I beat this? Okay. Fine. I'm determined to make this demon deck work. Once more. If not, then I may actually try something else. Come on. Please choose an opponent already. There we go. Nemzi versus Jaina. Mage shenanigans. Toss these two. Hope for more demonic studies. Why? Just why? Come on, man. This could work. Unless she has something like extremely broken. Oh. She's going for the same logic as me, I think. I think I should ditch this for another card. Yeah, it's the same logic as me. Okay. Awesome. Job done. Pass. Need more of those cards. Demonic studies. So her combination is dragons, spell damage minions, and that spell. Okay, that's good. It's actually perfect. Come on, man. Fine. At least it'll go towards my jumbo imp play. Hopefully a few turns from now. Come on. She's going full dragon. Kind of. That's a damn shame, that's a damn shame. Awesome, minus one for Jumbo Imp. There we go. Really? Say hello to my soul fragments. Shit, I think I should have gone into a soul fragment deck. One, seven, and attack for, really? Interesting. Okay, good. It's useless now. Useless to play this. No, enough! There we go. Pass? Yeah, pass. There I won't play Jumbo Imp yet. Okay, that must die somehow. Oh man, let's take double damage from spells.
Science overwhelming.
Face. Right. Face, right? Come on. These decks are just unbeatable. Okay, fine. This is not what I need right now. You know what? Going for it. Let's make a zoo deck. So this, should we go for Curse of Rafam too? Peddler. The decisions. What goes well with these minions? No, we need a gimmick. It's not enough. If you discard this minion, summon it. Choose a friendly minion to give to your opponent. Create a custom spell. That's literally impossible for this brawl. Those are already way too expensive. Okay, fine. Let's go for... try to go zoo and somewhat mill. I want to make a warlock deck work, to be honest. I'm really hoping that this tiny zoo idea may work. So we have battler, we have again denial of certain cards. Discard. Card discard. Nemzi versus Frick. Let's have some fun. It's alright. It's actually alright. So turn one, coin imprison, scrap imp. Let's see. What is that? Oh god. Oh, I got Grommash. I wonder if I had it until now. Rogue Druid Hunter. Screw that. I even though I completed the quest for Warlock, I still want to see this deck succeed, okay? This deck must succeed. I freaking loved it. Okay, Mr. World, let's see what spells you have in your deck. Okay, bye then. Your opponent has conceded. I thank you. Nemzi versus Rexa. Let's not begin. Let's have some fun. kind of want the peddler, so let's see if we can get it. Oh. Ooh, baby, a triple! Ooh! And the gnome Feratu. She is marginally hot. I would let her steal my soul. Coin to drop. Oh, no, you fucking don't. No, you fucking don't. Bye bye hyena. One less. Boom. Please don't unleash the hounds. Think I made a mistake. Poison discover dragon. That's not so bad, I think. He's going face. He's trying to go zoo against me. Arcane shot. Double arcane shot. Double arcane shot. Okay. Face. No. Hmm. Ooh, this is good. It's a good one. Actually, the perfect one. This is good, I guess. Running out of hyenas, I hope. What were, like, how many did we see? 5, 6, 7, I think. That's fine. It's alright. Oh wow. More. And let's make this unstoppable, okay? Let's make this unstoppable. Mm-hmm, fine. This on this, maybe? He's still discovering dragons. Probably preparing for the late game. Sure. One shot, one kill. And toss this in for all time's sake. Plus one, don't. Think I'm dead. Pretty sure I'm dead. Anything I can use? Nothing, fine. Take this and concede then. Then I want one good win. So what do I see? See there? Rogue. Let's go for Rogue. I will shamelessly copy a deck which I saw earlier. So we have coin. We have a spell which... where the hell is it? There's a minion secret now. Clear a disguise now. See crafting maybe, I don't have it. Boomerang. I need this one. Secret passageway. And last but not least, we need this guy. So yeah, this is simple. Coin, get 5 cards. Coin, get another few cards. Giant Van Cleef, win the game. Unfortunately, my little strategy of slowly collecting demons and playing them when they are of a, you know, of a lower cost did not work out in that case. Really? Three Van Cleefs? Keep secret passageway. It is important for me. No coin. Damn it. Don't waste the coin. There we go. That's actually perfect. The idea is to play coins, then play this, and play more coins. Coin and do the Van Cleef now. All right. If he has naturalized, then that is the only response which can destroy me at this point. I'm guessing he does not. Plus to attack this turn. Okay, so he's dead meat. He was hoping for unlimited bounces. Aw shit, here we go again. Hope for more coins, one. Perfect. I'm gonna risk another one. Play Vanctive number two. Come on, bruh. Step up, bruh. I can see. Okay, bye. That was fun. Let's see, Hunter. Damn it. Let's do a Hunter deck and then we'll leave it off for now. So Hunter. What exactly do we want from our Hunter deck? Beasts? War on the Hunt? Infinite Spring Paws? I don't think so. Those are not very good. Infinite Bears? Explorer hats. Give a beast 2/2. It's not alright. Feign death for death rattles. The mastiffs? These are rush minions, so probably not. Dormant 2 turns. That's a draw card, plays a card, three cards in the turn, summon a 6 is red. This could be good. Overwhelm the ones not very sure. Characters are immune while at the, what? Other characters are immune while attacking. But I wonder, if I have 200 queens, does that mean that... Whatever. Never mind. Draw rush minions from the deck. And, there was one card which was extremely good fun to use with this. I think it's a bit more expensive. Know what? Screw these two. Go for these and for hyenas and for what else? Something. What could go well with these two? Ooh, snake trap. Let's see. Uber aggressive build this. We're going to play a minion. Play hyena. And hounds afterwards. And just freaking go to town.
Rexa versus Tyranda.
Oh shit.
Let the hunt begin.
Okay, toss these. Try for hyenas, there we go. Should probably get either Unleash the Hounds or the other one. Right? Is it that type of priest? Probably not. Fine then. So she's that type of priest. Interesting. That's insane. One more. The hell was that? Holy crap. What in the world was that? That was indeed the perfect situation. Are you serious? The hell is happening? Are there seriously no people willing to play at this point? That's interesting. Offline?
Let the hunt begin.
I can, my bullshit senses is tingling. Fear for this will not end well, unfortunately. I suspect that she has the exact same deck that wait, why aren't our names displayed? Something is wrong here. Is this not online? Oh my god! Are you freaking kidding me, man? Please tell me you're kidding. She is not kidding. That's a shame. It's a damn shame. People can be really insufferable, you know? I should've put Deadly Shot. Deadly Shot would have freaking murdered her. Well, that's enough for tonight, I guess. We had some fun, but all my builds were of little use. So with that being said, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye!